Morning. The head of the Republican National Committee set to step down next month. Ronna McDaniel making that announcement this morning. Her departure likely paving the way for two North Carolina natives to take over for the National Party. Former President Donald Trump has endorsed the North Carolina GOP chair for the top job. In addition to that, he also wants his daughter-in-law, Laura Trump, a Wilmington native, to serve as co-chair.